I was going to look at an SUV, and I was so impressed by Gil. He asked me a few questions. He said, "Do you have a boat? Do you tow a trailer? No, no. Have you ever driven a truck? No. You don't need an SUV. You don't want an SUV. It's going to cost you more all around. Look at the sedan instead." And I was so impressed by that because he would have made a bigger commission selling me an SUV. And I came in looking for an SUV, yet he was looking out for my best interests.